And we always start with the biggest one because this was reception hall.
Yes.
And he would usually wait at the end of the room to receive his guests.
没有，他这个这间房间以前就是这样，跟我们这间饭店那个 reception 一样，它是一个等待的一个 so it's for reception.
This was reception. He would wait at the end, sitting in his throne.
Yes.
He would go up to him, salute him.
Yes.
The process was that you had to always look down, and if you look him into his eyes, he.
你只能跪着看，而不能直接看，不能直接看他，不能看他的话，你会被看。
Because
of the level, as it's mostly preserved and we still have original material that we see around, we love to use it to film different shows, movies, so it's always busy here, always lots of people going through.
那这个地方他们现在会拿来做成在夏天的时候会播放一些电影，或者是播放一些那种流行演出，会在这个地方。
And you will notice in the rooms, lots of openings in the corner. They gave him quick access to the first floor. So in case of any issues with Paris and attack, you could see easily escape down here. And Adriatic was flooding the level up to this height. So water was up to your hips.
以前的这个水位它是到这里的高度，那个门呢，它是给万一在上面遇到什么紧急状况，它可以直接从那个地方直接下来，然后坐船赶快离开。
哦，那我们再，另外有房间里面进去。我们这边要备注的有more decoration, mosaics, frescoes, walls, furniture, the purpose of this level was only to support the upper level, but luckily it looks the same, so we can see what they had, and whenever you have niche in the wall like this one, it means that they had heating system. Heating system in the palace included heated walls and heated floors.
So where's the
So upstairs, they had the same thing. In the center you would have a fire pit. And walls were covered with frescoes. Below decoration, they had system of clay columns.
哦，这是他以前在罗马时期，他就有的那种加热的系统。所以以前除了这种装饰以外，它后面会有类似我们今天那个壁炉或者是壁炉，然后它在上面会有加热，可以让这整个房间呢，在冬天的时候不会太冷。
Also, you have a very specific design of the ceiling, where it's everything is actually one big arch, and it's done because of earthquakes. This region has lots of earthquakes. Because of these issues, they had to send energy to the site.
So,
they built it like this on purpose, so it's not flat ceiling, it's a big arch. And these walls can hold up to
7.5.
它可以预防7.5，7.5啊！哇靠！台湾要学啊！You
saw houses upstairs how they collapse? This is impact.
就是在地面上的房子可能会震垮或者坏掉，但是这个皇宫呢，它只要地震了，7.5以下都没关系。And
we can go to this room on the side.
来，我们到另外一个房间。
So this whole area, this is the garbage, the family, and all of the rooms that were discovered are actually bedrooms of the family.
This one is the original.
This is original wooden beam that is going across like this.
Oh, that is以前架在这个房间，以前是主要储藏，你进来应该闻到一股味道。以前储藏垃圾用。垃圾。
This is the garbage that families were throwing down and they moved into the palace.
就是在外面的那个住户什么，反正垃圾都是丢来下面这个区域的。
You have lots of holes in the ceiling, as they would just let sewage and garbage everything come down here, and over time it started to look like this. So this is what we had to clean in 70s.
哦，这个是他以前的那个垃圾山。
And we cannot remove this part because of stability problems with the house.
Yes.
If they remove it, house is going to collapse. So they have to leave it.
他就是把它保留下，因为如果把这个全部都移开，那整个那个结构都会破坏掉。所以这个房间就以前就是让这些当地的住户，那这皇宫里面这些人把垃圾都丢来这个区域。那这两根木头，它原本是那个梁柱，最原始的木头就是这样子。
那它垃圾买了怎么办？
So is the garbage full?
Well, the garbage mostly consisted of sewage, toilet waste.